Hello and welcome to the Vulpa Plays, what will be our Australia-Hungary campaign. To start with, kill off everyone except one, so that one can train all the more effectively. Navy, you aren't actually important, but we can pretend that you do useful things. Next, no. We want to start earning our freedom. Cool. Normally I would advocate going after these first, but our friends will do that first. And in the meantime, we can do things that we want that our friends won't do quickly. Like that. Cool. And we go watch Ethiopia die. So, how do we intend to do this? How indeed. Well, one thing is we make you nice and happy, so you hopefully don't join the evils before we kill you. So we do this, and we do that one. Because it gets us our daily autonomy progress. Then we go after our factories. We might even have to live without more of you. Then this can become tank number one. Hello, Spanish Civil War. First thing we do, improve our factories. It gives us extra output and extra political power to help make up for the fact that we're boosting in Hungary. So this becomes this one, now that all our friends have researched it. We need to get up to our 550 here. And by the time we finish that, I bet our friends will have finished this. End of the next one, we can probably get our communist support thing done. And then we do hospitals. Well, actually, we do tank, then hospital. Well done, Jesse Owens. Actually, that can wait one more. Or not. So the only thing is that it puts us a little bit out of sync with everyone else. But it does get us communist the fastest. Give our friends more time to do the other techs so that we can mooch them more effectively. Duplicate you. You are the originals, not that we're going to use that template. But it's good practice to not actually delete templates. Something like that. Costs about 40. That looks bloody brilliant. Get our communist support guy. Republicans have won the North. Well done. Our friends have finished that. Yeah, I think we wait. We get this before we get the tank thing. Because the extra reliability is very important. Good. I mean, I am gonna want that and this eventually, so I guess we'll do that. Oh yes, we should upgrade your friend. Good. You're about to attack China, and we are ready to buy out China. So we're going to need normal China to love us. Remember that we're behind everyone else because we delayed so that we could become communist as quickly as possible. Come on. Thank you. Give me all your army experience. Okay, then it's time to get our freedom. So let's go modify this. So we should be able to become it peacefully now, yes. And there's no more need for you to do this. Work towards our freedom. And now that we have our unit, beg Britain for some crap. No? What about some support equipment? I would rather avoid that if I can. And yet, I'm going to have to go for it. Well, c'est la vie. Close enough. Now, if it's the last thing I can mooch, actually, I should mooch that. Come back and do the other thing that doesn't get mooch bonus once we have no longer got mooch bonus. So I kind of need one more of that. That's all that we can do. Then we go get our population. Hopefully. Yes. Would we be communist if we weren't improving our workers' conditions? Really? Could we really call ourselves communists? Population. Yeah, I don't care about defense. Let me bloody well read the... Yeah, it doesn't affect artillery, so who cares? Ba-dum-ba-dum. Maybe I duplicate this. Maybe I live without those. Mm-hmm. Okay, time to get this happening, I think. I think that orc would be more important than that. Cool, we're ready to up this. Tech bonus. If you would make real China capitulate, that would be helpful. Thank you. Because that increases world tension. Which therefore lets me do this one more easily. Factories. Well, research slot then, factories. Okay, now time to redistribute back to the same distribution. One of you, one truck. Not that it matters. So as long as it's the start of September, we declare. See now, bonus attack, stop it. To artillery here is good. Thank you. Get our planes over here. Very good. No, seriously, where are the rest of them? Okay. That isn't so bad. Alright, and with that we'll call an episode. Next episode we will call in our big friend and hopefully stomp Hungary. I hope you've enjoyed watching. That you'll join us again soon. Bye-bye.